Democratic senators to the Congress. And I know that we will work hand in hand on the issues that affect Black people in our country. So I want to thank you, and I want to welcome you to Washington, D.C. And now it is my great privilege to get...
Most fundamental to our democracy is the leadership the CPC is providing to promote voting rights and to end voter suppression and election nullification. Thank you, Congressional Black Caucus.